Welcome to DPU's Clinical Simulation and Skills Lab. I am Dr. Paresh Chavan, Associate Professor in ENT. Me along with our team, I would like to demonstrate temporal bone dissection. So, before understanding temporal bone dissection, it is important to us to understand the anatomy, basic anatomy of the ear. While understanding the basic anatomy of the ear basically comprises of three parts: the outer ear, the middle ear, and the inner ear. The pinna, the external auditory canal, and the tympanic membrane. All these three things with different parts combine in together to form the external ear. The middle ear cavity, the mucosa, the ossicles, the malleus, incus, and the stapes, the eustachian tube opening, and the adytes. All these things combine to form the middle ear. Whereas the cochlea and the labyrinth, these combine to form the inner ear. Now, the adytes part, it combines with the posterior region temporal bone where there is a pneumatization of the bone. So this is the main region where we'll be focusing during our temporal bone dissection. Coming to the temporal bone dissection. Now, once the different inner labs, we actually ask our residents to train on the human anatomical bones, which are thankfully given to us by our anatomy department. And after a posterior approach, once the bone is exposed, we can identify the different spine of Henle and identify the maxillary triangle and start drilling over it. So as you can see, one of our resident will be drilling over the maxillary triangle. Along with it, the other resident will be assisting, and there will be a few observers with us. Wall. Over here, after the drilling, you can see this is the dural plate, this is the sinus plate. There's a slight breach in the sinus plate. This is the mastoid tip. So we complete the cortical mastoidectomy and identify the structures as below. Thank you.